Good morning, dear students. Today we will learn types of software. Computer is a machine that don't have any intelligence of its own. It can follow the instructions given by the human. Those set of instructions is called program. And the set of programs is called software. The computer programs that provide instructions to computer like what to do, how to do is called software. Software is already designed in our computer system. If there is no software in our computer system, we are not able to work on our computer. The software is a collection of programs that are stored and run on the computer hardware and help users to work on the computer. Now, your software is of two types: system software and application software. Today we will learn system software. System software controls the overall activities of the computer. It checks the input from the input devices, and after processing, it gives the result to the output devices. It checks the performance of all the input and output devices. It checks whether all the input and output devices they are working properly or not.